And now to breaking news. Norfolk State University says police have arrested multiple suspects for the murder of 20-year-old engineering student Jahari George. That's according to an Instagram post from the school just minutes ago. Officers found George shot on Gatehouse Road on September 2nd, not far from campus. Again, this information coming from the school. We have reached out to police to get more information.